Where are you? Where are you hiding? Oh, apparently right next to me! Get fucking back in your vent! That was convenient. Fuck. Oh, Molotov, right. Oh, my heart is racing so much right now. Don't tell me he's here already. What the fuck? Get back where you came from. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Oh my god, what the fuck? It follows me in those now? Oh. Okay. Okay. I think this is part of the last mission, or probably the last mission. What am I doing? Find a way for the torrents to dock. Okay. Still gonna stay crouched, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to crouching. There was nothing on those ledges, no reason. Okay. Oh boy. I feel like I've been here before, too. I feel like they've gotten away with, like, perfectly redoing the interiors. So that way, even though you've been somewhere, it's got that air of being fucking creepy. But that's what I'm dealing with right now. Maybe that's what I gotta touch. I mean, it doesn't really tell me anywhere else, so yeah, maybe I can diddle with this thing. This is still mission 17? Oh, great. Oh, no. Now this seems like this is the type of developer we need for whenever somebody's making a project that fans would truly appreciate, right? Like, could you imagine if, like, these people that were so dedicated to the attention to detail of this game were to make something, oh god, no, I'm on fire, were to make something, like, Star Wars related? We wouldn't have ended up with those last shitty three movies. We would have ended up with something that the fans actually wanted. But no. We had to give it to Ryan Johnson, and we had to give it to writers that didn't know how to actually build characters. We had to give it to somebody who had to push an agenda instead of a good narrative. It was just annoying. Ion Torch it is. I really hope this is the right way. I mean, it's a different way. I've never been over here before. Like, even if that was, like, the one thing to fault it for, like, this game's, oh, like, 6 years old. Even, like, Resident Evil 2 Remake basically only recently, like, nailed it. I really don't like that she's willing to be so loud. I would like
it. Elaine, can you hear me? Ooh. Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here!
Initiate the docking procedure. Okay, where do I dock? Oh, God. Okay, the D4 trailer. Most amazing animation I've seen. Wait, what's the D4 trailer? Diablo 4? Is that what we're talking about? Because yes, if it's Diablo 4, then yes, I have seen it, and it is fucking amazing. Blizzard always nails their trailers, though. I don't understand why they would let some people purchase the rights to make a World of Warcraft movie and not just make it themselves. Like, their team is just so good at it. Why wouldn't they just make an animated World of Warcraft movie? Instead, they're like, no, we'll sell the rights. We'll sell the rights to it so that some douchebag who's got $1 billion at hand can make a shitty movie and make, like, maybe some of it back. But it's like, oh, you could have just paid your animators enough to, you know, do it and do it right. But you were like, nah. Who needs to do shit right? We'll just do it half-assed. Fuck, man. I'll never understand big business and why they think that screwing with their projects will make them money, when in fact it just makes people not trust them. But then again, that decision did happen when Activision purchased them. So I wouldn't be surprised if it was Activision's fault. Activision is the monster of all, like, things holy about Blizzard. And I think that's why they had to make that mobile game that everybody was, like, booing them for. If they, like, the thing is, if they had come out and they said, hey, guess what? We've got Diablo 4 coming for PC. Everyone would have been, like, beaten off in the crowd. And then they said, and we're also bringing a mobile game to the platform. Everybody would be like, that's fantastic. Yes, I can play Diablo while I shit and when I'm not shitting. And then everybody would clap. But the way they did it, where they're like, do you not have phones? It's like, Activision's really, really fucked with you, haven't they? They really gave you that PTSD thing. But no, what would I know? I'm just a nerd on the internet. It's not like I know anything about PR or anything like that. Rockstar nailed faces and lip sync in 2008 with GTA 4. Oh, I guess that's true. There are probably better examples, early examples, but this is a notable example I'm familiar with. That's actually, yeah, that is a good point. But Rockstar also has billions of dollars to play with. And they don't have a time frame that they have to worry about, because they can choose when to and when not to release something. Whereas I think Sega was really under pressure from whoever owns this, which I'm pretty sure is Fox, to do it before Fox sold out to Disney. Are you alive? Are you gonna just appear and, like, hurt me? What's your goal? Yep, there it is! I fucking called it! Think I didn't see that coming, baby! Yeah, bald freak! Ha! Read him like a book! I wonder if I got to hit him first, if that would have woken him up.
Or maybe I do. Personnel umbilical. It's long gone.
What?
Wait. I think I can use the maintenance rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
This sounds bad. This sounds real bad. All right. Let's do it.
Work.
I like how literally as soon as I said, fuck this, I'm walking, he just appears. Just fucking appeared. Oh, it's in here, eh? You had to go in here, eh? You had to, huh? Channeling my inner asshole here. Now, where the fuck are you hiding? Straight ahead, eh? There's two of them. Well, this sucks. Gotta go to my left. Ow. You fuckhead. Okay. Okay. This game. I got two aliens chasing me now. Fuck. I thought one alien was difficult. Oh no. Are you kidding me? Did I lose? Wait. What? Scoozy? So I didn't lose, so that was scripted. So there was three of them chasing me, eh? That seems a little bullshit to me. Oh no. It's impregnated me. There's no way it didn't impregnate me. So, I guess since it already face-hugged me, should I be worried about the face-hugger still? Yeah, here it comes. Come on out, you little weird little bastard. Where's the next one? Smack you with a hammer! Ah, fire! Fire! Dangerous! Fire! Bad! Christ, okay. Oh, fuck me. Are you kidding me? I'm in another nest? Okay. Oh, I hear ya. Where are you at? Oh, there's two of you. Oh, they got me. Alright, come at me. Come here, you little bastards. Ah! Wait, what? It only got one of them? How's that? Wait, what? Why is that a thing? Uh-oh. Bad time to reload. I think that did it. Yep, that was fine. It was probably a bad idea to use all that for these guys, but whatever. Ooh, they gave me more. They realized I'm an idiot. Whatcha! What a fucking noise. I think that's the only weird thing I will say about their sound design is when you hit a facehugger with a hammer, it goes "wacha." Sounded like an Indiana Jones clip. Now, how many huggers you got in here? Sounds like every safe space in a college dorm. How many huggers do you have in this room for me? I need to feel safe. Can't hammer in here. They knew me. They knew I couldn't hammer for some reason in this enclosed space. But I'm not gonna let your weird penis hit my lips. Man, this is a weird series of events. Oh, I hate this. I absolutely hate this. This is ridiculous. Oh. Please no more, sir. Please no more. I want to get to airlock. Thank you. I feel like I'm doing pretty good at this game. Okay. Like I said, I feel like I'm doing pretty good at this game. So is this where I needed to go? Is this just taking me further away from the airlock? I mean, technically it says I'm on the same floor. So I guess it factored that into my GPS. My GPS knew. It knows all. Broke another elevator. She must weigh a fucking ton. Lay off the snacks, Susie. Or Amanda, or whatever your name is. Like, I'm one to judge when it comes to eating snacks. Restraint was needed with those two Zetos. Yeah, I oh, wait. I thought I saw something. Oh, it was a slipper. I thought it was a... Oh. Damn it. I thought it was more fuel. Fuel for my fire. Ooh, more fuel for my fire. Yay. Okay, shotgun shells. See, I don't really know what the point of the shotgun shells are unless they can affect the Xenos. But I don't think they do. Do they? Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe they pack more of a punch than I think they do.
Just let me make it.
Well then! Shotgun the face huggers? I could just hit him with a wrench though. Okay. This place looks nuts. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Am I gonna get hit by a train? I'm gonna get hit by a train, aren't I? Yep. Fuck. I have to trigger it, don't I? There we go. Oh, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Oh, God. Please put the flames out. What the fuck? Facehuggers hit, so you have to be accurate. You can use the shotgun on the unopened eggs. Oh. I'm confused. Where am I supposed to be going? I'm just gonna casually make one of these in here.
Too close.
Is it this way? Or is it this one? I don't know. Did I do this right? I'm very confused. Oh my fucking... I should have seen that coming, but I thought it was going to happen after I peeked up. But no, it had to happen before I could even look. That made it scarier. God damn, okay. Now where to? I guess over here? Fuck me. This game. Huh. No, please don't be on fire again. What the hell is this game? I'm now being attacked by trains. Oh. Oh, I don't like that. But it's probably the way I gotta go. Oh, it's definitely the way I gotta go. Is there anything up here, though? Maybe, maybe. But there's someone at a transit station somewhere mashing all the calm buttons. It's just the baby that was left on this station that nobody seems to have realized is still alive. It's just going, game designers, he thinks he's seen the worst. Let's just mess with his head and make him roadkill. Yeah, that's basically how they are. You know, you would never think you'd get attacked by a subway station. Oh, God. Really? Again? Where you at? Where you at? What the hell? Wait, where are they at? Ah! There was another one! Damn it! How many more of there are you? How many more of you are there is what I meant to say. Oh god, they're skittering around. I hate this. I hate this. I already hate spiders. I'm supposed to like these little things? These fucking little creatures? Oh god. Why? Why do you weigh so much that you're destroying every elevator you come in contact with? What is wrong with you? What is happening? Why can't you climb that? What? Wait, what? Oh, there we go. Weird. Now the elevator's gonna come down. Watch it. Oh, 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 here comes the elevator. Just you watch. Boom! Called it! Fucking I could have designed that. Sweet! You had a med kit.
What do you need?
Ah, I'm on fire! I can't see because of the fire! The damn fire! Okay, wait, how do I release the torrents now? But, okay. Is it this way? Is it? But that computer's on fire! Oh, damn it. Run! I don't know if I should run! Everything's on fire! The world's burning! I'm not Bane! I don't want to see the world burn! Oh, okay. I guess that's not happening. Change. There's an unopened egg? Where? Wait, what? I didn't see it. Is this gonna drool on me again? No, I actually changed. Ha! Can't get me now, bitch! Ha 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 ha! Or actually, it probably could. I feel like it could. It would have no problem being able to fuck with me. Okay, okay, okay. We're out of here. Get in here! In the elevator shaft, really? How did I not see that? How did I not get killed by it? Ooh, this isn't gonna be good. I guarantee you aliens made it onto there. Or else we wouldn't have that hit film, Alien vs. Predator. Or Aliens, where they land on Earth. That was a good movie. I don't care what you say. That was a really good, stupid shoot-em-up. Can I do med packs out here? No, it would have been funny if I could stab my suit with a needle and then everything's just fine for some reason. Man, the way they designed the like image refraction in the helmet is interesting. I kind of feel like I'm walking sideways. But man, the way they've designed this, it's so good. Alright, take me to where I need to go. Next stop, please. Oh my god, this looks amazing. LV14. No, no, no. Like there was a not Aliens was. I'm talking about like the movie that came out in 2006. I think it was the movie just before Alien vs. Predator, where they landed on Earth, like actual Earth. There was a kid who found him and got like face hugged or some shit. I don't remember if it was the kid that got face hugged, but his father did. And it was like the dumbest camp horror ever. I forgot what it was called. I think it was just called. Oh shit! I think it was just called Alien. Oh, was it AVP2? It was Alien vs. Predator? I don't think it was, though, was it? Because I don't remember Predator being part of it. I just remember they're in the gun store, the military's coming, everybody's shooting everything. Was the Predator involved? Damn, okay. Well, that's fine with me.
I see them.
How do I prime the release? Ah, over here. Oh. I have the key card. Oh, that one. I forgot those ones because they were rubbish. Yeah, no, that's why I thought they were funny, though. It was because they were so bad. It was like, oh, you gotta love how shitty of a shoot-em-up it was. But if it was like any other, if it wasn't branded as Alien vs. Predator, it would have been okay. It would have been a good, campy, like, stupid movie to watch. But I still think it was a good, campy, stupid movie. Because of how fucking trash it was. Oh, man. Alright, now what? Did we do it? We're done? Did I do it wrong?
Ripley.
Oh, okay, we did it. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, they're there. Let me in. Yes, we do it. Oh, now you need to read stuff? You've just been clicking buttons from here on. Why do you all of a sudden need to read? Just hit everything that's black. Or blacked out. There you go. Okay, activate. I'm loving this. Am I gonna get jumped by an alien as I finish this one up? Is that what the trope is gonna be? Trope. Oh, damn it, I knew it was gonna fucking happen. Oh, is that what this is supposed to represent? God damn. Whoa. Holy hot damn. Whoa. Oh my god. That was awesome. I guess we'll see the Nostromo in the DLC when I get it. Fucking wrecked, my dudes. Whoa, that's such a huge explosion. God damn. Was that it? Did I finish it? Oh, there's still more.
Relaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
Holy shit. I don't fucking believe it. That was great. Do I get to change out of this, or do I have to stay in this the whole fucking time?
Relaine?
Something's up. The aliens had to have gotten in here. I fucking knew. Oops. I didn't know I was gonna make me do that, but okay. Should have seen that one happening. I lifted my hands and bounced off the keyboard. Okay,
Relaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
Oh, so I took it with me. Is that what I just did? Oh no, I blasted us out the airlock. But it can survive in space. I can't. So, okay. Interesting. Am I gonna get found? Yep. Found. Interesting. Oh, that was so good.